This is how to love fish. Now listen, there's a lot of people that say they love... Al Pacino has got something to say to people that don't love fish. If you don't love your fish, Al Pacino will say this to you. So, Tony Montana will tell you off if you do not love your fish. I love my fish. They are my wish. They are not on the dish. They are my fish. I love my fish. I love all animals. I love all people. And it is time for me to show you how to love the fish. This is how to love your fish. Are you ready? Deep breath. This is how to love your fish. Are you ready?
Gonna get a pinky from the things I see. Oh yeah, I feel it in my window. It's everywhere I go. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get a pinky from all the things you say. You know I love you, I always will. My love fight away the if you really love me, love me.
you love your fish, you will clean your fish. Thank you. How can someone love their fish, be a bad person? To love an animal shows what a good person they are. You can always tell good or bad people by how people love animals. Shine on. Very clean. I'm not doing a full clean, I'm just giving it a little clean. But if you love your fish, you would do this. I haven't been well for a week, really ill with flu. But today I feel a bit better, so I'm going to give my fish an hour clean. And if you love your fish, then you will do this. Shine on. I love my fish, they are my wish. They're not on the dish, they are my bliss. I love my fish. I love my fish. Come on, birdie, birdie. About halfway down now. I'm going to do a little bit more on the other side, wipe the glass, fill it up. And if you love your fish, you will do this. Thank you. Halfway now. This is my last one. That's my lot. Fill it up with clean water, wipe it, and if you love your fish, this is what you would do. you love your fish, this is what you would do to them. Shine on and love all creations. I love my fish, they are my wish, they're not on the dish, they are my bliss. I love my fish. Shine on.